आई एम रुपिंदर कौर. आई एम ए पी एच डी स्टूडेंट एट जवाहरलाल नेहरू यूनिवर्सिटी एंड हेयर इन जी डी एन कॉन्फ्रेंस आई हैव जस्ट प्रेजेंटेड माई पेपर ऑन अर्बनाइजेशन इन इंडिया. एंड द मेन फाइंडिंग्स ऑफ माई पेपर आर दैट द इंडियाज अर्बनाइजेशन इज कैरेक्टराइज बाई अ डुअलिस्टिक प्रोसेस वेयर द ह्यूज अर्बन पॉपुलेशन इज कॉन्सेंट्रेटेड इन लार्ज सिटीज वेयर एंड apart from this the overall urban growth have declined in past few decades but at the same time the large cities have been growing at a faster rate. Major finding of my paper is that the larger cities in India have more diversified workforce as compared to relatively smaller class 1 cities, and the cities within urban agglomerations are more diversified in terms of their workforce compared to those outside urban agglomerations. But the considered period for this study is 1991 and 2001, and it has been noticed that the larger cities have shown the decline in their diversification of workforce, whereas the smaller, relatively smaller class 1 cities have shown more diversification between this period.